there's like not enough breaks between tournaments. There's too many qualifiers. Minors, like teams that go to tournaments don't actually have any time to learn from them. Like if you go, you qualify for a major, you get a hard group and then you lose your best of one. So that means you've played like 5 games total. That's ridiculous. You should have a format that allows teams to improve by going to tournaments. You improve the fastest by playing at tournaments.
Probably, that's hard. I don't know, maybe some more money for the lower placing teams, or a way for tier 2 teams to get more money in the scene.
Probably bunching the minor and major qualifiers together. And hopefully there will be a bit of a different point system, because I think it was very top heavy. And then the last few slots were like, you barely needed any points to get it. So hopefully point system change.
I mean, I think the qualifier will be lesser. Because this year it's like 2 qualifiers, major and minor. And as I know, next year will be like lesser qualifier.
Like more prize money spread out through the minor and major systems.